Building a better land in Akron, a major company doing just that by staying in the city, moving into a new headquarters and creating more jobs. The company is also creating a jolt to a building that never quite lived up to expectations as a biomedical hub. Bob Jones reports leaders are hoping for a ripple effect of more good news.
In short, this project is the embodiment of what we are trying to accomplish with Elevate Greater Akron.
Summit County Executive Eileen Shapiro breaking big business news at her State of the County address. Akron-based Smithers, a testing and consulting company for several industries, including polymer and pharmaceutical, will move about 250 jobs to the top half of the Austen BioInnovation Institute on Main Street, a new $17 million headquarters. Smithers also planning to build a research and development building.
What they do and their involvement in our community and the future of our community is critical, so we couldn't be more delighted.
Akron Children's Hospital and Akron General use part of the ABIA campus for medical training and research. But when the ambitious project was launched 9 years ago, the plan called for several more companies to move in. That never happened, and the facility, which was trumpeted as a cornerstone for a biomedical corridor, faced heavy criticism.
Partnerships and collaborations are complicated, and I think we knew that going in. It was a startup.
Chris Burnham is the president of the Development Finance Authority, which owns the building. He calls the Smithers relocation a big deal.
I think the answer we came up with is even better than what we had before because it's totally private investment.
Leaders say the Smithers project could also provide a gateway from the north and change the landscape. With more people working downtown, some vacant buildings could be transformed into businesses.
Our other retail establishments coming back because there's going to be more foot traffic, everything you want to have, you know, invigorated.
The Smithers deal expected to close by the end of 2019 and the new headquarters ready to go within a few years. In Akron, Bob Jones, News 5.